BNB, we start with 1 hour chart. Just want to give a quick update. First of all, if you refer to our analysis, in my last video when the price was within this move, we mentioned we're looking for price to drop because we want to look for this flat. Then if we get running flat, any reversal we can look for buy. That's why we mentioned we can expect the price drop to somewhere between these two range, which is 348 following by 335. This is 335, okay? As we see, the exact price tag 348 and start to correct. That's why we mentioned if we get any sell opportunity to look for sell as a short term, we can look for. Anyway, the only way to look for sell, because there was no proper trade setup to look for sell, the only way to look for sell, which having entry below this, which is not really good idea. And anyway, whoever put the entry below this, right now they should either take out the trade or move their stop loss to break even, or we sell from here. Anyway, now whoever get the sell, they should start to manage or at least move their stop loss to break even, because we mentioned the sell is a short term. And as what we expected, the price drop. And now we want to see if this one, because right now we see that we have a flat. That's mean if we get any reversal, any trade setup for buy, we will take the trade as a short term trade also for buy, because we want to see whether the price break the previous stop or not. All right. And the target is 410. Anyway, if this one drops some more, it can give us better opportunity to look for buy. Then if there is a correction, can we look for sell? Still, we can look for sell similar to what we did here. That's when we can look for continuation. But for bigger picture, we're looking for buy. And we don't have anything else. Whatever we discuss is similar to my last. I mean, whatever we have here is similar to what we discussed in my last analysis. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.